Hi everybody, it's Mr. Max, back at it again with a new video. Today we're going to learn how to shoot a photo shot. So, there is a technique, there is a lot of techniques, but there is a particular technique I'm going to teach you today. This technique is named the beef technique. Why the beef technique? Because every letter of the word beef implies a different technique. So, we're going to start by the first letter of the word beef. The B. The B of beef is for balance, because when you're gonna shoot a far shot, you want a good balance. So you have to spread your feet at the same width of your shoulder. You have to bend your knee a little bit. So you know, I'm strong on this position. I'm ready to shot. I'm ready to take a rebound. So when I'm gonna be at the far line, I'm gonna be in this position, just a little bit aligned with the basket. And I'm gonna just bend my knee. After that, the first E gonna be for elbow. So when you're gonna shoot, you want your elbow at a 90 degree angle in direction of the basket. The second E gonna be for eyes. You want your eyes right in front of the basket. You want to look at where you want to shoot. So if I want to put the ball in the basket, I'm gonna look at the basket. The last letter, the F, is for follow through. So when I'm gonna shoot, I'm gonna finish my movement like if I'm gonna take a cookie in a jar. So I'm gonna show you an example in full motion. So I'm gonna bend my knees to have good balance. I'm gonna bend my elbow at 90 degree angle, and I'm gonna look at the. This is how we shot far shots at basketball. Now, if you want more detail about the beef technique, you just have to go below. There is some pictures with my colleague Rachel about the technique with more details and more instruction if you want to improve your skill for far shots. I hope you have appreciated this video, and see you later.